And we are back in Path of Exile. We are back in Lioness Watch. Yeah, totally remembered the name. Do we actually want to see what these are? The nice. Well, damage. What we actually used? I mean, the one does zap things around. So let's go and test it.
Welcome.
Thanks.
Farewell.
As you will. Maybe dexterity. Yeah. Let's go and see if this goat horn is actually anything good. Where will we climb the ledge? Ah. Great. No, well. Back to the ledge. Okay, this. Is something actually plus 4 damage. Remember the 13 plus 1 to 6. Okay, yeah. So not bad at all. Now. Thing is, I have no idea where to go. Good stuff and some weird stuff. Top. Ah, no cost. Maximum share strength. Not that I actually need the strength, but well, it's nice to have it. Try this way. Yellow hell. It's actually nice. Sneaky little goat man. Let me check. I think this is 26. Yeah. I'm not going to use them. Going to save it or to do stuff. Hello. Things here.
I need more mana.
We all need more mana. Watch it once. Your hits have a knockback. Well, okay. I don't hit anything. I don't think that's any good for me. There is some good stuff. more mana is needed. That's a good one. I'm gonna do it. Not much of anything except that Veyron. Brilliant. Getting attacked by those. And then some. If they held those. Let's hope this is the right way. Step. That would be a little bit. The scepters actually can't get any zaps.
Too much clutter.
Let's change it to that. We go the right way. And no, I'd say that's the, yeah, that's all of it. No, well, at least we got some XP and some treasures. It would be nice if we could actually go a little bit faster. The hell I'm going that way. I think this will go there. Always believe in yourself or indestructible. I do love this music of the 80s. So awesome lyrics and stuff. Okay, let's watch.
Welcome.
Thanks. Let me put that one. I'm not sure. Whoa. Dang. Yeah. Definitely like
stay
that.
Sharp out there.
Oh, cool wings. Yeah, sweet. Let's do this and
greetings.
Sell that. We'll be strong, but
farewell.
Anyways, let's get back and try to find the place we are supposed to go. It is this way. Yeah, let's try this way and see if we can find what we are looking for. Which one? Already have one. Now it's not better than what I have. Be something here. Oops, God. That one I always remember. It's there somewhere. Always in need of more mana. I just realized I'm an idiot. The life. Mana. Yeah, well, it is when your mind is somewhere else other than in the game. Concentrate on this one. See if we can actually find what we are looking for. And that is the way out. Yeah, that's nothing. Iron ring. Also not much. Dead end, but there is a chest. The climb, yes. Excellent. Mana potion. Damn. Lazy drivers. More gold. Means to teleport now. With the scepter. Resting. Ooh. Yeah, the exploding kind. What is that? Yeah. leveled up, that is good. So let's level up. Intelligence, what we need is dexterity. Where do we find dexterity? Nowhere. Okay, so I don't have any minions, I don't want that one, but there was that was the one we were aiming for last time. Let's get some iron water. Let's not shoot the logs, we'll actually do some work. Peace, peace. Picking Legion encounter. Less monolith. Okay.
I need more mana.
Your sure if we have to destroy it. Definitely ambushed. Okay. Nasties.
Clatter.
Okay. Whispering incubator. Increased cast speed or rarity gain. More life per enemy killed. Increased elemental damage with attack skills. Ranking is done at 4 damage. I'm definitely going to change to that one. Any good? No. Okay, that's not bad. I have angered the ancestor. That's not good. Footman seems to be everywhere. Oh, he's up the exploding counter. Good. Sure. Always deal critical damage. Ah. Basically, yeah, good. Yeah. Very good.
need more mana.
This problem.
Too much clutter.
Okay. Do we don't need that one? Find the prisoner's gate somewhere. Yes, we found it. And the drivers. Purifying flame. Oh yes, I have that. That flame. Lower prison. I think there is. Yes.
I'd rather burn than call such a place home.
And that is what we are looking. We go to town.
There's a fine line.
No, there is. There is no line at all. One. Yeah.
Stay sharp out there.
Not much stuff. We have that to sell and
of Brutus was
a... I was going to say what the hell I'm going to do with all these flasks. Lightning damage support. No, lightning damage. Okay. Where is my tendrils? It's the fireball, but obviously it's the poison. Infernal League combustion.
Yeah. While we live, we are blessed.
It here and totally forgot it. Forget it. Forgot it already.
Stay sharp out there.
Yes, I will. As always. Okay, let's go in the prison. A little bit of damage to the enemy. Oh yes, totally forgot. We have this thing that brings back those... Brings back those skeletons to life. But Bastion support. But I think we are going to end one here. Made it here and didn't die and got the nice stuff. And see if we can destroy this one. Apparently not, this is quite tough. Neutral life, fire and ignite resistance, yes. Aha, I do have this one. Not making much damage, but I have mana to spare. Good loot. Oh well, yeah. Let's try to go back to the watch. And continue next time. Yeah. That's a good idea. Okay. Let's end this here and we shall come back next time and destroy the whatever we had to. The cage brute, yeah, the warden. And then go forwards. And yeah, I have to check if we can actually get the new iron, nether iron, so we can build our town even bigger. That's for next time, so I'll see you then. Until then, bye!